And now as you bend, this leg should not be planted on the ground. So both legs shouldn't be this leg should be planted on the ground. It should just lift up. So face 45 and bend. And you'll start to feel this back leg there will start to burn and it'll shake. Excellent, excellent. You're not touching the ground. Yes. Just like this. And you'll feel the pain going on. Hold it for a bit and stand back up, guys. Don't do too long. Don't want too much sore legs. We haven't done the hardest one yet.
Okay.
Feel it? Stand back up. You're basically burning the legs, the thigh, it's going to be very tough and strong. It's going to be a nice posture of framework. And it's hard to get a shift because you're very rooted on the ground. No rest yet, no rest yet. But if you want to stand, I'll finish it off. We're going to do an easy one and leave the hardest one. So now, this one is a bit more easy.
Just watch the fist.
If it's not burning enough, you're probably doing it wrong because this is the jump. Or like this, you have to
we'll
lunge your back and your back has to be straight.
You have to always speak up. This is the
strength. That's it. Very good, guys. Don't let it touch the ground. This is our very good. And just swap legs. Once you kneel one side, take a step, take another step, and bend the other leg.
Basically,
60-70% of the weight is on this one of the legs. And this stance correlates with the crane stance. How we do this crane like this. All we need to do with this crane stance, place it there. And now you have to bend this leg. So bend, and then go forward.
Well, we'll hold it for as long as you can.
See, all your weight is on one of the legs here. And then this leg is basically like 20-30%.
It's a muscle failure.
So you see, the leg is working on one thigh and the next thigh, you get what I mean? So you're balancing. So there's different variations how to do the cat stance. So the next one is called the Asian squat. So you basically squat.
That's the whole stance.
Now I'll show you. And then you place your feet there. And you try to stand up. You're getting balanced. And then once you stand up, you adjust and then you find your height. So it's like arcing it this low. Or the main point is get the lowest. And this feet has to be your up. So you don't plant it on the ground, it has to be up.
Up, step.
Up, hold. Yeah.
Push off.
And then, this is the traditional way we're doing it. We're going to do the traditional way today. So there's three variations how to do it. So the main thing, you have to. You don't want your butt moving forward. That's like a.
Your knee can be.
Forward arrow stance. So you have to actually.
Your knee can come up to your toe, but not crush your toe, otherwise it's too much pressure.
Your knees are your legs right
here. So when you do four sets, knee can be directly above the stick.
Up,
my legs straight because they struggle to feel.
Let's do the trick for more. Very, very easy. So we just have a one step building open.
Make sure when you do it, it's
yeah.
Shoulder width.
So your legs are just one step there.
It's one
step
there. One leg behind the other, so we're going to stay with shoulder width. So we're going
for Bend,
just
nice
bend, forward.
Bend,
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 bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend,
bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend,
bend, bend, bend, bend,
bend, bend, bend,
bend, bend, bend, bend, bend,
bend, bend, bend, bend,
bend, bend,
bend,
bend, bend, bend,
bend, bend,
bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend,
bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, bend, guys, just 2-3 seconds is the max for your legs. Just first train, even 1 second.
Yeah, they're still being standing, so we're okay. We'll keep going.
Have the feet planted on the ground.
Okay,
and then just do this. Just
forward.
Easy. Don't go too low. You haven't trained enough.
The lower the body, you feel the back.
Yeah. Once you've done this leg, let's swap and do the other leg.
This is a very powerful stance. When we go forward and we train, we punch the stance.
So we just half step the other leg. And keep bending this, push it forward, forward, and
up the oblique, go forward again.
Just do this, don't do it too low.
When you go forward, just put the leg inside, out like that. Okay.
We'll shake, perfectly.
That's it, yeah, forward.
Snap back up, guys. Shake your legs. And we're done. All set for stances.
Just relax, relax.
Okay.
Just do those two steps. Okay. If you're practicing at home, like what you do, you just do it. Forward. Forward. What are you going to do then? We're going to step forward. Straight transition. Push off. So literally like in front of you. Push up. Okay. Just practice like us. Four steps, forward steps. Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to think about this. Okay.
Tomorrow, you're going to be all hurting here. So I warn you now. Yeah.
Yeah.